What's up, people of the internet? It's Paris here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Mobile, which is a GPU based on the Pascal architecture. It has 640 CUDA cores and 4GB of VRAM in our case. We're using the latest JavaScript suite as of the making of the video. I thunderbolted it using MSI Afterburner. You can see my curve here. This GTX 1050 Mobile is paired with the Intel Core i7-7700HQ, which is a CPU based on the Kaby Lake architecture that has 4 cores and 8 threads and a frequency of up to 3.8 GHz. I thunderbolted by -100 MV, you can see my total stop settings here. You also have 16GB of RAM in dual channel mode, as well as a small SSD for the operating system and a slow hard drive on which the game is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows Xite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. All the specs are in the video description. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is one of the best optimized games I've ever benchmarked on my GTX 1050 laptop, called Resident Evil 3 Remake. So let's get straight to the points now.